Alright, welcome back everybody to Let's Play Plates Super Mario World. This is beautiful episode 25th of the night. Come on then, on this beautiful episode, what we're going to do is go back to the Cola Caverns 5th of the night. Come on,
the beautiful Cola Caverns 5th of the night.
What we're going to do here is simply start Mario.
That is correct.
We're actually going to get Yoshi. There we go, ah, beautiful techniques there. Now let's go back. Oh, what the? We can't go back this way. Alright, how about that? Haha, with my beautiful time magics of the night. Come on then. What we're going to do is go get that, thing that we saw in the last episode. Remember, everybody? I remember because I was there, and so was you, Mario. Haha, oh no. Oh, we have to wait this time for all this stuff. So let's try to get all these things. Oh, with Yoshi, now we could do this. Super ultra eating techniques. Super fast forward. Oh no. Oh, whoa. That was awesome. No, we want to get that. Rewind. Come on. All we have to do is go around. There we go. There we go. Now we can really super ultra mega fast forward. Why? Because we don't get hit. We don't get dead. Super ultra mega fast forward. Yes. Oh. Jumping on top of those beautiful guinea pigs of the night. Come on then. Yes. Come on, Yoshi. Yeah. This is so funny. All right, come on then. Oh no. Oh. Oh. Wow. The beautiful guinea pigs. Yeah, just put them over there. Yes.
I know what you do, and I do it too very well.
I have no idea what you just said, but that doesn't matter. Come on, let's eat all these beautiful... No! Rewind. There we go. Yeah! Try to eat the... What? I thought eating the head might... hinder them not moving anymore, but... Apparently that didn't work at all. Okay, I believe this is where it is. Yes, yes, yes. Come on, there we go. Yes, no. There we go. Yeah, we did it. Oh, wow. A blue Yoshi. Oh, wow. Hey, look, a moon. Three up, whatever that means. Huh? Hey, would you look at that? Awesome. A secret exit. Ah, but we're gonna be even more secretive and go over here. See, that's because we're very, very intelligent using Calculore. Uh-huh. Do we get this for infinity and beyond?
We actually do not know if we get this Wings of Power for infinity and beyond.
Alright, well that doesn't matter at all. How far does this, beautiful place of the night go? Yeah! Well, let's just keep going and see what happens. We'll be right back and we'll be back when we get to the end. Yeah! Oh, we're there! Never mind! What? What does that say? I do not know what that says. Hop? Hop? Hoppe? 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 I don't know what that says. If anybody knows what that says, please let me know. A-R-T-S. This is awesome. I knew it. Yes. Hey, wait a minute. There might be another super ultra mega secret. Oh my. There's still more secrets. No way. Wow. This is really funny. Oh, there actually isn't. Well, that doesn't matter at all. We found the secret exit, I guess? Well, I knew it! I knew there was something very special about this. Ah, special! Yeah! Alright, well, as we promised, 12! 9! That's 3 less than 12. Yes! Ah, I wonder where this is gonna take us.
It probably will take us to this wall.
Yeah, that's right. Oh, wow! Woo! The rainbow warp. Alright, we'll go back and go to the other exit of the night on the next beautiful episode. Fare thee well, everybody.
Fare thee well.